And he said, it's as though you're afraid of the silence. He says, you're telling so many jokes, you're not giving them a chance to laugh. He said, don't move, don't say another word after the joke lands until the laughter subsides. And I took that philosophy and applied it immediately, and I went from being an opener to a feature overnight.
Oh, wow.
Because all of a sudden I had all this material, because I wasn't moving or I wasn't stepping on laughs. And literally overnight, I went from opening to feature.